No president likes to have their ability to waive sanctions limited. That's not unique to this president. No presidents like Congress to tie their hands. This is a very unique and particular case at a key moment. And so my sense is, as you saw in the vote, that if the president vetoes it, as is his right, there'll be a debate, but I believe that it'll be overridden. That's their decision to make. That's the way our system works.